75 years ago, the 11th Armored Division of the 3rd U.S. Army liberated the Mauthausen-Gusen concentration camps. Mauthausen-Gusen was one of a network of nearly 100 camps across Austria and thousands around Europe, at which 6 million Jews and millions of other innocent civilians were murdered simply for their religion, ethnic background, political beliefs, or sexual orientation. The horrors of Mauthausen are a reminder to all of us of the need for vigilance in combating anti-Semitism and in protecting human rights, fundamental freedoms, and human dignity. We must know our history and teach our children not only what happened, but how it could have happened, so that we can ensure that such atrocities are never again committed. Normally, we would commemorate the liberation of Mauthausen with the survivors of the Holocaust and other victims of Nazi persecution, as well as with representatives of the dozens of countries whose citizens were murdered by the Nazi regime. Although we cannot gather in person together this year, I stand together with you in solidarity with the remaining survivors, in honoring the memory of those murdered, and in saluting the sacrifices made by U.S. and Allied forces and the selfless acts made by individuals who had the courage to try to rescue others.